Hi.
Laura, what are you doing here?
Your dad called me. He said he had Nika move to a nicer room. And now you're really taking care of her. He said you're becoming a man he respects.
My dad said that.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, she's doing better. They said she should be able to leave tomorrow. I've been carrying this ring ever since you took it off. I was hoping maybe you can see things the way I see them.